once we get out of early struggle and we're in the fun, just that endorphin release of just having a little bit more money in the bank and knowing that we've made it, knowing that we've got that profitable, sustainable market. You know, the reduction on the 4 a.m. Sleepless nights, wondering how we're ever going to get this business off the ground. Fun is fun because it's not early struggle. In fun, we can regularly post double and triple digit growth year on year. Why? What's our market share of our organization that's just come out of early struggle, small little organization just found its market? What's the market share? Nothing. 2% of the square root of squat. It's just so small. And so one new sale doubles our revenue. Another two sales and we'll double it again. And so we can regularly post double and triple digit growth. Early struggle is all about finding our profitable, sustainable market. Fun is all about mining our profitable, sustainable market. We know where to dig and it's all about mining. In fun, we're able to get business that competitors 10 times our size should be winning, but we can get them. What are we able to deliver in fun that other large organizations aren't?
Service.
Pardon?
Service.
Service, which is based on our ability to be what?
Flexible.
Flexible, agile, turn on a dime. In fun, the customer is king. What's our favorite word when we're in fun to say?
True.
Yes.
Yeah, we can do it.
We can do it. Yes, absolutely. Phone calls up. Hello, I need 500. Yes. You don't even know what I've asked for. Sure. I need 500 widgets in blue. Sure. To China. Yeah, by next Wednesday. Okay. Even though we know that there's a 10-day turnaround time on that, we just say yes. And then we do everything that we can to make it happen. Customer calls up on Friday and goes, yeah, you know what? I know I said that I need those widgets in blue. I actually need them in red, and I still need them by next Wednesday. Can you do it? And we say, yes. And who's in over the weekend repainting the widgets?
You are.
Everybody. You and whatever handful of people that you have with you. Sure, as you know. As the founder owner, you might be sort of leaning against the wall and offering some morale-boosting advice and handing out ice creams to make sure everybody's okay, but everybody's in over the weekend. And we get it out the door just in time. In fun, we are regularly stealing victory from the jaws of defeat. We're making diving catches. The modus operandi of how we lead is through acts of heroism. It's through individuals going above and beyond what's expected of them to deliver consistent quality. In fun, we're getting to the end of the week with that sort of sense of righteous exhaustion. You know, we made it. We did it. I don't know how we did it this week, but we got there. In fun, we're having beer busts every Friday afternoon. First of all, because there's no HR department to tell us not to yet. But secondly, because we are getting there. We're getting to the end of the week, and it's just, oh, how do we do it? But it feels good. Let's go and celebrate.